Welcome back to Ansibles, everyone. So I'm going to go over an update to you guys on OCGN, as OCGN is waiting on the WHO to get full approval on their Covaxin drug. I'm going to go over exactly which levels we are trying to hold above leading into that possible full approval, which indicators will give us confirmation on a continuation from here. And I'll ask in return as you smash that like button and hit subscribe if you want to see more chart updates on potential breakouts that we mentioned throughout the week. So let's jump into this one. So I'm going to go over OCGN with you guys here on the 4-hour chart. I'm going to go over exactly how this one played out today, what exactly we are looking for to have a continuation here. Again, reaching very specific levels that we did mention yesterday, looking to see if we can have a gap up here, and also looking for that full approval on that Covaxin news. Now, a quick recap on OCGN with their Covaxin drug. The WHO does need more clarification, and Bharat Biotech is taking care of that clarification, looking to see if we can get that approval leading into tomorrow or possibly into this week. Again, no guarantee here with that Covaxin drug, but however, if we do have approval, we could have a major breakout here with OCGN, but however, if we do not get approval, we'll get a major sell-off here with OCGN, so again, very risky leading into this news. Waiting for that major breakout, and if we do get that major breakout, we will alert this one in the Ansibles room. And again, before we do get started, I want to mention that we do alert penny stock and breakout alerts of the day. We did mention Bed Bath & Beyond's earnings going 600 hours, jumping up all the way from $18 to $31 going 600 hours, over 50% on that breakout. And earlier, we had a major breakout with CAR halted at $232, jumping all the way to $550 on the day. We don't usually mention large cap stocks, but however, this one was pretty significant, so we did post this one in the room, over 100% on that breakout. And we also had a major breakout with BTTX yesterday, halted at $15.07, jumping all up to $29 in the day, almost 100% on that breakout. So if you do want to see all of our breakout alerts of the day, go to instables.com in the description below, and you will never miss a breakout alert today again. So as you guys can see here on the 4-hour chart, we have this major spike that we had going to today, and we did mention this 11.05 as our breakpoint previously. We had that gap up from 11.05 to 13. We could not hold the body of the candle above here, but however, we did have this 20-moving average still above the 50 here on the 4-hour chart, leading into that Covaxin drug, and sure enough, did get the body of the candle to hold above this 11.05 mark and had that gap up again here from 11.05 to 13. And as you guys can see, we had our gap up here today from 13 to 15.79, looking to see if we can continue on past 15.79. But as you guys can see, we do not have the body of the candle above 15.79. So again, going to tomorrow, I will be looking to see if we can hold over 15.79. Holding over 16 would be very key for us, but holding over 15.79 is the very key point that we do need to make sure we can hold above. Now, to get confirmation on this gap up from 15.79 jumping up to 18.70, we would be looking to see if we can break above our previous momentum that we did have on that 16.16 spike. As you guys can see, we have our previous buy pressure point from this spike, looking to see if we can break above that momentum. As you guys can see, we are getting rejected just to the upside exactly at this point. So looking to see if we can break above this momentum is exactly what we're looking for to get confirmation. If we do not break above this previous buy pressure point, then we could get rejections to the upside just like we saw today. Had a major sell-off on speculation, but however, we did have a nice bounce back. Looking to see if we can get that buy pressure and break above to get that confirmation here on the MACD. And again, to get that blue sky breakout over 1870, we are looking to see if we can break above our previous buy pressure point here on the MACD. Now, the only way that I see us breaking above this previous buy pressure point on that strong momentum is to make sure we do get that full approval on our Covaxin drug. And of course, if we do get that approval on that Covaxin drug, we will be alerting this one in the Ansibles room. I'm sure we'll have a few halts on the way up if we do have a major breakout with OCGN on that approval. So again, with that said, if you do want to see all of our breakout alerts of the day, go to instables.com in the description below, and you will never miss a breakout alert that again. And everybody that has been supporting the channel, all the Instables that have been coming over from the room and supporting the channel, I appreciate every one of you guys. As always, much love to every one of you guys. And if you guys do like this video, it does help other people find it, and it does help the channel grow. And I do appreciate it very much. And again, God bless you all, and I'll see you guys in the next video.